like the color of a flower and the flavor to a spice. The music a society creates can come to define it. The same can be said for the instruments used to play this music. So we set out on a brisk Cusqueñan morning to the Plaza de San Blas. That's where we met Holly Whistler, a professor of ethnomusicology and a true admirer of the music in the Andes. Holly has been living in Peru since 1982 and has done extensive research on the music of the region. She took us to meet a local man named Sabino. Sabino is a third-generation craftsman who builds traditional Peruvian instruments out of a modest workshop in the hills of Cusco. It was clear to see that he was a man that took pride in learning a trade and working with his hands. Unfortunately, like the sacred condor of Peru, Sabino is also an endangered species.
Yo siento que lo que estoy haciendo, estoy dando algo de mí, va algo, ¿no? Algo de mi vida en eso, entonces yo tengo que poner mucho cariño en lo que estoy haciendo, mucho amor, mucho sentimiento, ¿no? Y mucha concentración.
What does music mean to you? ¿Qué significa música usted?
La música es parte de la vida. Sin la música pienso que no existe, no hay vida. La música es el que genera, revoluciona la vida del hombre. Entonces, la música es parte de nosotros. Es que nos podemos entender todos, es una sola idioma que hablamos con la música. Mientras que cuando hablamos no nos entendemos a veces, pero con la música sí nos entendemos todos. Es un idioma universal, ¿no? Mi abuelo también hacía, ¿no? Entonces de ahí heredó mi papá. Y yo he heredado de mi papá. Pero lamentablemente mis hijos, no, ninguno de ellos está haciendo eso. Están dedicándose a sus estudios, son profesionales y todos están desenvolviéndose en su profesión, ¿no? Se están yendo a trabajar a otros lugares. Me siento triste porque pienso que lo que sé hacer se va a irse conmigo.
Before we left Sabino's shop, he offered to play an original song for us. Just like his story, the notes he plucked were as beautiful as they were melancholy. As I watched Sabino play, I saw a man torn between two worlds, existing between the traditions of the past and the changing times of the present. While the effects of modern technology and globalization are what brought us to his doorstep, I began to wonder if these conveniences would help to preserve Sabino's legacy, or perhaps spell the end of his art form as he knows it.